Hey, the cast, this is BrickWiz, and today I'll be talking about my thoughts on the May 1st, sets. And obviously, the May 1st has already been out, and I'm just putting my thoughts out on what I think of the May 1st collectible UCS display sets. So guys, before we get into this video, please subscribe to my channel. This 35.4% of you guys are not subscribed to my channel. It'd be amazing if you guys did that. So please go ahead and do that down below. And I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. So with the May 1st set, so we're gonna go. There are three big ones so far that have already been out, and there are tons of reviews of them already. That was quite a while ago after May 1st. And so the first one we'll be looking at is a Dagobah training set. Now obviously with this one, it is a interesting one because I like this one because we get a well, I like this one out the way they've made it. So we have a nice big black border around it, and it has a little Star Wars quote saying do or do not, there's no try. And this will be going out through the other two other ones as well. So with this one, we have Luke who's busy training there with Yoda and R2, and we have a bit of the ship build there that's coming out of the water, out of the swampy water. And like the tree build with the house, it looks very, very detailed, and it is it's a nice little display build which you can easily display. So I definitely like it, and I definitely like how it. The characters, I think this. The same, I'm not quite totally sure. I think they're still the same, but anyway, that's that one. Now our next one we'll be going on to, so the next one we will be talking about the Death Star trench one. So this is a nice one. It's a little it's a nice little display one, and a little quote on the tower says the force is strong with this one, quoted by Darth Vader. And it is also a nice one with Darth Vader's TIE advance with the two TIE fighters and following Red 5 standing by, which is Luke Skywalker's X-Wing. And it's a nice little build. I love the greebling they have on the back there and the bottom, and it'll be awesome if this is said to come with minifigures on the side, but that's fine for now. It's still a nice set, and it depicts that scene from the movie, and it's a nice build. Very, very, very well detailed with the ships, and so yes, I definitely liked that one. Now let's go into our next one. So our next one, we have got the Death Star trash compactor set. Now this is also a nice one because I actually love this one because it comes with Luke Skywalker, Han Solo, Leia, and Chewbacca. Not only those characters, as well as C-3PO and R2. We'll get into them in a sec. So with this one, it is a awesome build. So as there was a YouTube video that was going by, and so there was a video on them, and you actually stick the pieces together to the side of the warps. When you close them in, it doesn't crush the characters. So that's very awesome of how they did that little contraption there. So we've got a nice new Luke and Han in the new Stormtrooper outfits, which is amazing, good looking set. And we get Leia again, and we get Chewbacca, which hasn't changed, and so we get them, and it's a nice little build. I love the one we do see the little monster there with that little orange circle you see there. We do get that, and the wall was closing very nicely. We have two panels on the side of the one, and the quote and the tile quote on the side there says, for one thing's for sure, we're going to be getting a lot thinner. And that's a quote from Han Solo, so that's a hilarious one. And I like the little pudding things to close the walls together, and which is amazing that they put for that one. And at the back, you don't really see this when you're displaying it, but at the back, they just added a teeny bit of R2 and C-3PO there, just doing the thing to try to get them out of the trash compactor, which is a very nifty idea. But when you're displaying it, you're not going to be able to see that, so that's a very challenging thing. But that's definitely awesome. And so yeah guys, so tell me what you guys think of those May 1st sets. And if you guys watching this video, feel free to like, comment and subscribe, and check out my previous video of me doing my May 4th video And don't forget to check out Stacey Arber. Stars Meg, Stars Coffee, and Icobrx on YouTube, LH on TikTok, and go check those guys out. Those are amazing people and friends of mine. And I thank you guys for watching this video, and may the force be with you guys always. Goodbye, guys.